Hey guys, Brett here, connecting from UV Central, and today I'm going to be showing you all how to beat Far Cry 4 in around 15 minutes. So once the game goes through its main cutscene, you'll be brought into Pagan Min's home, so to speak, and you'll eat some dinner with him. However, he has to go take care of something first. Once he leaves the building, he'll tell you to stay put, and of course you'll want to listen to what the king says. So go ahead and stay in the same room for a couple minutes, and once done, this will happen.
Oh, fan-bloody-tastic. You, sir, are a gentleman. I sincerely apologize. We saw terrorists in the area and yada yada. The Crab Rangoon, right? It's... Fabulous. Well, come on, let's go. Point landing. You know, part of me is surprised your mother asked for you to bring her all the way back here. Thank you, Comron.
You want me to follow?
Jesus Christ. Yes, boy, the ashes aren't going to scatter themselves. Did your mother ever tell you about your father?
Never know.
Mohan, the great protector of the Golden Path. He was a cunt. He hauled your mother out, sent her to spy on me. But we fell in love. We had a child. And that is when Mohan showed his true colors. He drove you and your mother away. Even killed your sister, Lakshmana. Which brings us here. Lakshmana shouldn't be alone anymore. I'm so glad we're finally back together. After you. Oh, good. You feel better now? Get it out of your system? Good. Maybe now we can finally shoot some goddamn guns.
Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?